Addison Russell. He'll be charged with driving. Padres are going to get something going out in the bullpen now as a left-hander has stood up to throw. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Heading after it is Jankowski, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. He hit the corner and tries for third. The relay throw, but he is in there with a triple.
Franklin Gutierrez.
So a big spot here in stepping in. Dylan Betances, although there are a couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about working around him. Matt Olson will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. And as he bats, he represents the potential tying run. And when in doubt, he'll just step off and bluff that runner back to third. Runs outside, so it goes to 2-0 now. 2-0 pitch on the way. A swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him. Runner at third here, nobody out. To 2-2 now. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2.
Count is full.
Javier Baez, who represents the possible go-ahead run here, waits in the on-deck circle. And the run will score from third to make this a 3-2 ball game. Striding into the box, Javier Baez. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. And that's cut on and missed, 0-1. Hit sharply toward the right side. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. So coming to the plate, George Springer. Derek Lucas will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. And oh, looked inside, but that's ruled a strike, nothing in one. A great job of changing speeds there. It's 0-2. Looking for the K, here's the pitch. Lifted down the line and right and back out of play. Count holds it 0-2. And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they took care of a key man there. And now he'll bluff a move back to second base just to make sure the runner wasn't getting any ideas out there. Good lead there at second. Here's the pitch. Anthony Rizzo comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. And this one's on the inside corner, 1-1. Good lead off of second there. Now the pitch. Here's a swing and a ball lifted to left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Spangenberg is there. And that's the second out of the inning. Stepping up now. Chris Bryant.
Left fielder. Chris.
Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery.
No, that missed. That's
fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. And he doesn't want him to get off to a big lead out there at second, so he steps off to look him back. Well, they miss with the first one, but then they decide, let's go ahead and just put him aboard here, and they'll do just that.
Number seven, shortstop.
And the third baseman will have a look at it, but this is back into the seats. Now a bluff here as he'll step off and look him back to third. Big spot. Two out, possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Now a pitch swung on and hit to the left side, but this is going to find the seats, a foul ball.
Oh, that's one he's going to want back right there.
Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit. One run scores, but not in time. And just like that, this ball game is tied. Here's Franklin Gutierrez. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut. Looking to keep this a one-run game. The pitch sent back up the middle. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. The runner scores from second. They'll add on to their total as the run scores all the way from first. Now a 6-3 game. Here's the and catcher Wilson Contreras. He was a ground-out victim last time up. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. From the belt, the pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Kane is under it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Hector Rondon is the man called on to close this one and earn a save in the ninth. Alex Dickerson will get up off the bench to lead off the home half of the ninth. And they've certainly got their work cut out for them here, so he'll just need to work on getting aboard. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. And a fastball's off the plate away. It's ball one. And this is fouled back and out of play. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. The pitch. A little bouncer, but it gets foul. Another 2-2 offering. Just hung in there on that one.
That was the fourth foul ball in this at bat. He is really making him work.
And that's lifted the other way out to left. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away. Digging in at the plate is Travis Jankowski. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2. And he missed with it. It's 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. And he gets him to lift one high in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Baez is there, and folks are starting to head for the exits now. Two gone here in the ninth. Now batting, Yonhervis Solarte. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And this is popped high in the air back behind short. And he'll put this one away without much trouble, and the Cubs have claimed the fourth consecutive victory here as this ball game is over. Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our top player of the game.
Hey, he was one of a few guys that really swung the bat well in this game with a pair of base hits. He helped propel his team to a hard-fought win.
Here now is our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Chicago Cubs. 6 runs on 14 hits.